Taliban militants reportedly targeted a NATO military convoy as it moved through a village near the Bagram Air Base in Afghanistan on Monday. At around 1:30 p.m., a suicide bomber on a motorcycle carrying explosives drove into the joint NATO-Afghan patrol, killing 6 American soldiers and wounding 3, including an Afghan soldier. Although the combat mission ended last year, around 9,800 U.S. troops remain in Afghanistan to train, assist, and advise Afghan troops.